If you think that Z was the last letter added to the English alphabet, you are wrong. The last letter added to the English alphabet was J. J was accepted into the alphabet in the 17th century. Before this, J was just a fancier way of writing I, because they were considered to be the same letter. For example, in Latin, Julius Caesar's name was written as Julius, and pronounced as I am pronouncing it now, Julius.